Yeah, you know, I love playing up top, you know, being a high striker, but, I mean, just to have Keno and Gio behind me, man, I can't ask for anything better. You know, they're both great attacking players and they're threats. I mean, it don't really change anything, you know. It allows me to really slip through the back line because I know they can find me. But not only that, I'm confident if I give them the ball, they'll give it back. Yeah, of course, you know, because we communicate with each other and we understand each other. You know, we try to work for each other. So I think we're going to progress as we play, you know. Yeah, you know, I'm just trying to work for the team. And if I'm the high striker, I'm trying to connect with my forwards. And if I'm playing out wide, you know, I'm just trying to do the defensive work and the attacking work. So, I mean, I just try to do the game plan, you know. The coaches do a phenomenal job at getting the team prepared for our opponents. And I just try to do it back to me. Oh, yeah, it's nice to get Stevie G back in the game as well, you know. He's a veteran of the game, and he brings the team together, you know, during the last moments of the game. Yeah, the game is never over at halftime. No matter what the score is, you know, you got to fight it out for 90 minutes. You just got to be switched on at all times. Things happen, you know, it's very hot out here, but we came out with a win, and we were very successful, and we just learned from those two goals.
Thanks, guys. Thanks, Justin.
You guys have a great day.
You too. Yeah. Thanks.